Previously.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between the Warrior and Silky. Silky makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks ready to go. This guy is a very well-rounded fighter. He does not mind standing or going to the ground, and this diversity makes him very unpredictable. Enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. The Warrior, coming off a strong training camp, he is pumped up and ready to go. This guy is very well-rounded. He literally has no weaknesses in his game. He is technical in all areas of mixed martial arts. The Warrior, set to fight tonight. Here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight bout. Silky is 9 years his elder. The Warrior is 6 inches taller. He will have an 11-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters will be competing tonight in the octagon to determine who will be the winner of this season's Ultimate Fighter. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 6 wins, no losses. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Silky. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. The Warrior! And with the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean
will be our referee. And here we go! This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. Oh, he caught him early! Wow, swinging a miss. Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Oh, that one hurt him. Vicious combination. Nice head kick. Powerful right hand.
Now they're turning it up.
Man, he just missed with that straight left.
Good job of timing strikes.
Nice
here.
Jab. Swing and a miss. Good connection by the Warrior. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Good defense by the Warrior.
Throwing it to the body there.
That's another good hook.
Oh,
clipped him.
Oh, he tagged him. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he's in big trouble. Big combination.
Oh,
that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot.
Great head kick. Rocked him with the left hand.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Oh!
Wow! My! Just like that!
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight.
And here is again another angle.
Take a look at this from a different angle. And he's out.
With the official decision, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1 minute, 41 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
And now, this season's Ultimate Fighter lightweight winner, the Warrior.
And there he is, this season's Ultimate Fighter.